kicked up a storm and business came along. Robert Stein and coffee stills, cheap brand whiskey to distill. Smugglers skipping tax bills and things are going strong. We didn't start the fire, it was always burning since the pig was turning. We didn't start the fire, the Scots who loved whiskey started an industry. Highlands, lowlands, different tax, excise men on the attack. The excise act came along in 1823. Who'd have thought a tasty drop could come out of a copper pot? Then Lambert proudly claimed its spot by prefacing with B. Phylloxera killed the vines in France, blenders did a happy dance. Johnny Walker did it right, Buchanan too with black and white. Peter Mackey, Douglas Haig, Tommy Dewar, Barron's maid. Alfred Barnett wrote his book, the Patterson Brothers, Jarvis Crooks. He didn't start the fire, the early whiskey blend set the modern trend. Condensers, washbacks made of stainless steel. Malting's floor seem now a sin, cheaper to buy your malt needs in. Erect heating phased out, steam heating all about. Single malt sold quietly, that is till 1963. Glenfiddich did it properly and slowly changed the tune. New distilleries being built, Seagram gave it quite a tilt. Barrels, hogshead, sherry busts, no one saw the coming cuts. We didn't start the fire, there was no one thinking that the ship was sinking. Getting higher, but in 83 they were lost at sea. 1980s, things were rash, distilleries closed in massive crash. Things got hot, too much stock, giving us the whiskey lot. The classic malts came to the fore, Tenkichi, Oban, Crag and Moore. Lagavulin and Talisker, and don't forget Dalwhinnie. Douglas Lang, signatory, the Scotch Malt Whiskey Society. Caden Head, Gordon MacPhail, independence rarely fails. Jackson's Whiskey Guide, expos just like Whiskey Live. Whiskey clubs begin to thrive, the industry is back in boom. Sherry casks now very rare, prices go up everywhere. Salford casks cannot be